Canatech CBT1 Crease and Board Stiffness Tester predicts packing performance by measuring board stiffness and crease recovery. The CBT1 assists in predicting the runnability of a sample board or finished carton before committing valuable materials or machine time. Board stiffness and crease recovery are key characteristics that affect the running performance of cartons on high-speed packaging machines. Printed cartons are used to protect and promote many products, including tobacco, food, pharmaceuticals, cosmetics, and other consumer goods. Faster packaging times can offer significant cost reductions for both manufacturers and suppliers. Waste material due to misfeeds and failures are reduced, and the rejection of entire batches can be eliminated. Packaging materials, which demonstrate consistent, high running speeds, can offer competitive advantages to the carton manufacturer. The Hanatech CBT1 allows each crease to be measured individually. Several creases should be tested in machine and cross-direction to predict the overall packaging performance. The CBT1 is used by the carton board manufacturers, printers, and packing companies. Applications: printed carton board, unprinted carton board. Features: the Hanatech CBT1 crease and board stiffness tester features independently operated jaws which are rotated through predefined angles. 90 degree for crease recovery as specified in BS6965 and 15 degree for board stiffness as specified in ISO 2493. Automatic dwell time. Results are reported after a 15-second board fibre relaxation time, as specified in BS6965. The instrument automatically calculates the stiffness-to-crease ratio. Results are calculated and displayed instantly on screen. No additional software is required for data analysis. Easy printing of results to a label printer. All results are date and time stamped. The CBT1 has two options for sample preparation: dedicated crease and board cutter, universal sample cutter. Sample preparation is easy with the Hanatech universal sample cutter. Multiple test pieces can be cut from the same sample, saving valuable test time. The crease to be tested can be cut with a single process. Hanatech offers custom cutting dies to suit most packaging applications. Preparing a stiffness sample. Place the carton in the cutter. Ensure the crease to be tested is perpendicular to the cutting blades. And press down firmly to cut out the sample. Important: do not bend the sample before testing. Each sample can only be tested once. Preparing a crease sample. Identify the crease to be tested. Place the carton in the cutter. Ensure the crease to be tested is perpendicular to the cutting blades. And press down firmly to cut the sample. Place the crease on the line on the cutter and cut the sample. Rotate the sample 180 degrees and line the sample edge to the edge of the cutter. Trim the excess. Related products: carton force analyzer. For automated testing and the ability to test small samples, the Hanatech carton force analyzer should be used.